Another long shot by Chris Neal and another stop for Hutton.
Besides being a real good goalie who's waiting his turn behind Pecorini, he's also a real good person. And that's a huge part of being a backup player in a role like this, is if you're a player that is a good person as well. And there we have a fight well behind the play. No wonder the whistle went. Borowiecki was going at it with Gostad.
That's a hat trick for Borowiecki. Three straight games with a fight.
And there is the play, and nobody really saw what was going on, as you can see here in front of Carter Hutton. But if you go way to the other end, they were having a scrap.